up. Last game for him, December 4th against Toronto. On the ice now is Wilson behind the net. Sends it in front. Casey Mittelstadt found the hole. Takes the pass and hammers it home. It's 2-1 Buffalo.
Now Casey Mittelstadt hitting the 10 mark in goals here this year. And right off the faceoff, this is a nice job right here keeping this puck deep. And he's the guy who's going to end up taking the shot and rewarded for it because he comes back. Look at this. He keeps it in, gets himself turned, and just fires his puck down low. Scotty Wilson's going to pick it up and on the backhand just feed Mittelstadt as he's coming right down through the gut of the ice. And nobody on top of him. He's able to get the quick release to the second goal for the Sabres of this game.